Global Bloodstock, three-year-old pace, got a field of seven to run. 2,030 metres. And they're all pacing nicely behind the mobile gate. Swings the bend. Frame Drive is the inside runner. Green light's on, they're away. And Frame Drive began nicely, as did Brittany Jane. Babu showing speed. Miss Sorello going forward. Royal Gamble's going to take a sit just behind them. Been along Valley Trap deep into that first bend from Frame Drive, and Ready Major is back in the pack. So Brittany Jane was able to cross and lead running into the first bend. Babu sitting up second on the outside. Frame Drive's going to end up leaders back. Miss Sorello 1-1, and Royal Gamble is off three wide now, looking for a more forward position. And then came Ready Major, who's back second last, and Been Along Valley is at the tail. Lead time 31.1, and here goes Mark Callaghan on the favourite Royal Gamble, and past the 1400 metre point, Royal Gamble moves up on the outside of Brittany Jane, is about to cross down to the pegs and take up the running. In third place now was Frame Drive on the inside, and Benelong Valley's come from last. It's now whipped around them quickly and gets the spot outside the leader. This gives Babu the 1-1 trail. Miss Sorello now shuffled back to second last, and it's on the inside of Ready Major. So the field of seven runs to the 1200 metre point, and that first quarter in a fairly leisurely 31.9, and the odds on favourite leads them into the straight at the 1100 metres, and it's Royal Gamble on top, leads out over Brittany Jane, leaders back, and Benelong Valley facing the breeze, so it's doing it tough for the last three quarters of the race. Next on the inside was Frame Drive, three back pegs, and Babu in the 1-1, and then Ready Major, who's second last, and Miss Sorello is at the tail. Out of the straight they get the bell, and they're about to head to the 800. Royal Gamble on top, setting a fairly steady pace indeed. It's Royal Gamble of the second quarter of 32.3, so that's a 64.2 first half of the last mile. Second on the outside is Benelong Valley. Brittany Jane is still locked away behind the leader after handing up the early lead, and then Babu in the 1-1. Next, Frame Drive on the inside of Ready Major, and Miss Sorello is still last as they pass the 500 metres now. Royal Gamble still held together. Mark Culligan still has a nice grip on this favourite, and it leads out by a metre over Benelong Valley and Brittany Jane as they start and increase the tempo. 29.3 third quarter. Further back was Babu, and then came Frame Drive trying to get to the outside Ready Major, but the sprint's right on now. And Miss Sorello at the tail. Royal Gamble led them to the bend inside the 200. Got away now, 6 metres in front over Benelong Valley. Brittany Jane in third spot. Frame Drive looks to run on. Might be a place chance. Royal Gamble in front. Benelong Valley tries hard. Royal Gamble clear though, close to the line. And Royal Gamble gets in tonight. Royal Gamble over Benelong Valley. Brittany Jane got third ahead of Frame Drive. And a gap back then to Miss Sorello. Second last was Ready Major. And last in Babu. 27.8 final quarter.